in Chicago. We are on our way to the aquarium. And the weather is beautiful. It's not as cold. Well, it's cold, but it's not as windy. Therefore,
I think it's just because we put more layers on.
I didn't. It's just not windy. My face
it's
is fine.
18 degrees, and we're like, it's such nice weather.
Look at us acclimating. It's 18 degrees, and we're like,
no,
such nice weather.
It's not the freaking wind.
It's yeah,
it's because it
there's no
feel
wind.
Like it's 9. It yeah. feels like 15, so it's like, wow.
Anyways, here we go. All right, so as we were on our way to the aquarium, we got out of the bus stop, looked right at this statue right here, because the bus got off right there, and we really thought that we got off the wrong bus stop, and we kept on walking all the way that way. That was the planetarium and the aquarium, right here, right next to the statue. We walked an extra, like, half mile at least. But it's okay. It's pretty out here, so yeah, we're good. Dude, with a fish.
Yeah. Got you covered for the whole bed. Here we go to the ocean.
Yeah, let's go out.
We can hang out on the beach without freezing. Yeah, isn't that amazing?
Chilling and having a good time. Doesn't matter if the snow is falling or the windows in the rain is pouring. It will always be Christmas in our heart. But this year I wanna hang out with my friends and family, making angels in the sanctuary. Doesn't matter if it's Christmas.
Santa's gonna come and join us in this song.
Oh, yeah.
Doesn't matter if the snow is falling or the windows in the rain is pouring. It will always be Christmas in my heart.
Ew.
This is a regular latte.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. All right, so post aquarium, we get interview.
I got on the stand. It's called a pear of coffee. I like
a pear of coffee. Good. Yeah, I got a pumpkin spice latte.
Anyways, so there was a dolphin show that was super cute. My heart just swelled up. They were feeding beluga whales, and it was actually super duper cute. Watching them swim underwater was adorable. Anyways, we did a 4D Polar Express experience. That was
4D. No, it sounds like you're saying 40.
So we did the 4D Polar Express experience, and it was like blowing bubbles at us and all that kind of stuff.
That was awesome.
I haven't seen that movie in so long.
Oh,
and it's making me now want to watch the Polar Express actual movie with some hot cocoa.
Cause they put hot cocoa smells in the room.
They made the room smell hot cocoa. Like hot cocoa. No, and then at some point it started smelling like that stuff that you put under your nose when you're congested.
Dude, I smelled evergreen tree. What is wrong with you? Like a Christmas tree.
I'm not sure, but it was cool. And now we are getting brunch at Little Branch Cafe.
and you can see the city behind us. And it's actually super cute because this kind of looks like an older, like the older style buildings. So it's not as modern, but it looks really pretty.
That was so aggressive.
Okay, swapped her for half of her sandwich because I wanted half the tuna melt and I wanted the sandwich, so we got both.
Where's the fast full of cream? And so they gave me like a cup of it all.
Like, she's the same as mine. Oh, there's some magic.
That's good.
Banana and chicken. It's good. Let's try the tuna melt.
That's some good tuna melt.
No!
Oh, wait. How's your day going?
Absolutely fantastic.
That's cool.
Ringing in my ear, jingle bell, a sound that's oh so dear. Frosty the snowman is all around town. Watch out for reindeers are falling down. We stay up waiting for Santa tonight. He climbs down the chimney at the speed of light. While we're dancing around the Christmas tree, hugging and kissing just you and me.
Museum, and we are a little bit on a time crunch just because of what time the museum closed and what time certain exhibits closed. Anyway, so Emma and I went back because I forgot my hat after one of the exhibits. We ran back real quick. The group was calling us and waiting for us, so we hurried on through, and just as we met up with the group and went a little bit further to get into the next exhibit, we realized she left her hat way back there, so we had to.
At the point where you realized you got lost.
Yeah, she left her hat back there at the point where I realized that I left my hat even earlier. So we had to run back to that point again, and after all that, group is waiting for us. We are sprinting because we can't get into some of the exhibits without the tickets, which they had, so we couldn't just like meet them there. And we started running through, ended up getting lost because we thought we could find easier way out. No, there is no exit. It's just all emergency exits. Was this an emergency on their standards? Probably not. So we hurried on through.
We spent it through like
Yeah, and we were like sprinting through the different exhibits. Got super hot in there. Finally caught up with everyone. And honestly, we were just super gross the rest of the time.
It's amazing.
Yeah, it was amazing. But this cold air is feeling really, really good. And honestly, Chicago is absolutely beautiful, as you can all see behind me. By far, my favorite city I've ever been to, I'd say. And the urban parks here are really cool, too. We're walking through Grant Park right now. Gonna go see the Buckingham Fountain. Can see, but look, Chicago went and lit some of their towers in Christmas colors. And the typical honking here. We made it to the fountain, guys.
It's so beautiful.
We made it. We made it. It's turned off. The fountain is turned off.
LOL.
Yep, that's exactly what I said.
Everybody clap your hands, clap, clap, clap your hands. Clap, clap, clap your hands. Right now, left foot, let's go. Cha-cha, real smooth.
You don't really know what
you're doing. Turn back, front hop this time. Right foot, let's go. Left foot, let's go. Cha-cha now, y'all. Now it's time to get funky. To the right now. To the left. Take it back now, y'all.
I'm coming back for you.
Wow, look at you.
Okay, sit, keep it. And
put my new skills. Yeah?
Yeah.
Like, as in, I can stay
up. I'm staying here, I'm not going after you. I can't keep.
Ta-da! Okay, come join me.
No.
How was the finish? Strong?
No, I think it was the best one we've had yet. That was the hardest fall I've ever had, so.
Ever?
Yeah, they're usually short and sweet.
What was that, bro? Short?
It was so dramatic. It was like going back and forth.
How'd it go?
I was on a streak. Can you stop my streak?
All right, well, we made it out alive.
This one barely, but
I got better.
It's fun. I feel like we need to do that way more often.
All right, so we made it back from ice skating.
Mm-hmm.
I'm eating pizza rolls for dinner. I don't really care what I'm eating here, to be honest. I'm just eating food. All right.
Dude, those are the ones Grandma always used to make us. Don't just say they're all right.
Grandmas are better.
They have special memories.
Grandmas are better.
Grandma baked them. I had to microwave these.
Oh, yeah, right.
Okay, I have to be quiet because it is almost 12:30 right now. And people are sleeping. I am so tired, but I had to get my tea review in. I know that no one probably cares, but I have committed to this. So I have to keep going. I was concerned that the tea was gonna keep me up, but I lucked out on this one because it's a turmeric chamomile herbal tea tisane. No caffeine. Wonderful. So I'm gonna try it out, probably finish or get a little bit more editing done of this next video. Probably not gonna finish it. That is definitely an interesting taste. It is not as hard as the other turmeric ones are. Definitely get the chamomile in there. This tastes very medicine type flavor, but I can't think of the word, you know, where you have like something like medicine, but not actually medicine. It doesn't taste like medicine, but like it tastes like healing stuff. I don't know, comment if you can think of the word. I can't think of it right now, but anyways, thanks for watching day 3 in Chicago. It's been a long day again, and I'm very tired, and we have a long day ahead of us tomorrow. It's our last full day tomorrow, and that's absolutely crazy because I feel like we just got here, and it blows my mind that we're already going to be leaving the day after tomorrow. But it's been a good trip so far, and I hope to keep it. Anyways, hit the like button if you enjoyed this video, subscribe, and I'll see you next time.